your what's going on YouTube. This Monday night, like 9:25 p.m. right now. Just finished the gym and came back. You know, came back and this morning what happened? I was gaining some subscribers and I was selling some stuff. I sold an i10 Max for like 40 bucks and an earpod for 10 bucks or 50 bucks. And adding up to 560 bucks total I made within a week. Tomorrow is my last day of sale. And after that, I'm gonna do prankings. So tomorrow, by end of the day or tomorrow, I will see how much I'm making, you know, how much I'm making. And so based on that, for the next week, like after pranking, it's gonna be 1 week. In 1 week, I have to make 7 videos. If I finish early, I will start flipping early. So my next target, I will look until tomorrow and see how much I'm making. And my target is to increase 100 above that. For example, let's say, tomorrow I didn't make any sales. Now I have 560. So my next week target, like after I finish the prankings, my weekly target will be 660. So I will increase 100 every time. That's how I'm trying to go. And that's about it. And then today, then after that I visited to my sister and spent a lot of time there. Then came back, went to the gym and came back and focus on selling stuff, put all the ads on, you know, using these apps, Facebook Marketplace, Kijiji, Letgo, and also trying to sell on eBay as well. You know, that's how it's going. Today my topic is everything matters. Let's say you're in a YouTube, if you're trying to develop a channel, everything matters, like the thumbnail matters. If you're going to a platforms, if you're a first mover in a platform, that matters. Your content matters, how much content you're putting matters. Quality over quantity, that's not correct. Quantity over quality is better because quality is subjective. The more content you put, the more likely you will realize what's quality is, you know. To realize that, you have to put out more content, you know. That's it. And you know, there are algorithms and all the so many stuffs in YouTube. It all matters. That's what I'm saying. Everything matters. Everything matters, man. Workout, you know. If you just work out, I'm also struggling with that. If I just work out, I still cannot get away with my fat. I have to focus on my diet as well, you know. But it's hard to focus on diet with Asian and South Asian community because everything is carbohydrate. You know, even now I'm carrying this thing. This bread right here. This is full of carbohydrate, you know. So, you know, that's what happens. And that's it. See you guys later.